Hello everyone, welcome back again. Today, in this video, I'm going to test the GTA 5 on the Asus ROG Ally Z1 Extreme in power unplugged mode. I mean without connecting to charger, and it's completely charged. Alright, so here first I set it to max turbo mode of 30 watt. There we go, let's head over to settings, graphics settings. Alright, and the graphics set to 1080p, V-Sync is disabled, very high with some custom settings, and let's dive in.
You got lucky, buddy!
Thank you.
That's all for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace out.